What is up, you guys? How you guys doing? How you doing? Hope everyone is wonderful. Today we're gonna be playing as a park ranger. Oh, he must be hunting. That's probably what he is. Yeah, he's hunting. Is he? Oh, he's hunting.
Wait!
Damn!
Okay, that was weird.
Sin vergüenza!
You hiding from a boar, dude? He's dead.
Pero qué taliste? Sin vergüenza.
Yo, dude. I don't want to get too close because if he shoots me with that sniper, I'm dead.
Taliste. Pero qué
vergüenza. I don't even know how to get that.
Estoy recargando.
Whatever, we'll just leave that alone. But yeah, we're gonna be doing an LSPDF. I mean, shoot, not an LSP. Well, technically it is LSP, y'all. But we still doing a park ranger as well. Hope you guys do enjoy this video. And we're about to get started. What is he doing, man? What is he? That boy is dead. And he's still trying to kill him. Oh well. All right, let's get started. Let's also let them know we are living in some dollars. Stuck for no reason. I don't know why I'm stuck, but I'm stuck. Okay, I'm still stuck. Shoot. Let me see. I gotta pull up the menu again. Alright, there we go. We are all set. Let's go ahead and get the video started.
Attention all units. We've got an incident involving shop fires, terrorist activity on a block feet away. Target is armed with explosives. Use of deadly force permitted.
What are they shooting at, though? I'm so confused. I don't know who they're shooting at. Are they shooting at the cops? Who are we shooting at? I think we're shooting at the light red, not the dark red. Oh shoot, baby.
All units, backup required.
Yeah, we need backup.
Not chilly
odds. Back right now.
Assistance needed.
Right.
Not chilly
odds.
So the terrorist attack is over. Let's go ahead and call an ambulance here.
Die!
Shoot.
Attention all units. Medical aid requested on North Clawfia Way. Units reporting a civilian shot. We have multiple officers down. An ambulance requested from Sandy Shores.
Can I get a unit started on this?
An ambulance responding code 3.
Picking up all the weapons. Dude, I need a health pack too. Let's go.
Damn you!
And our SWAT is glitching out again, so let's not take. Oh, thank you.
What's the news?
Citizens report a suspect resisting arrest on North Clawfia Way.
Hey, you guys, just sit tight. I'll let you guys go in a few seconds. You just gotta clear up this road. Alright?
Stay calm. I can save you. Nope, this one's gone.
Alright, so all of the officers are returning to the vehicles.
Go to hell. Go to hell!
Alright, there we go. Alright, so he's there. Alright, there's a corner.
Such a waste! They didn't make it.
Alright, so the corner has arrived on scene. I know they're trying to revive all the survivors, but I don't think they're gonna do it.
Oh, Jesus, we lost them!
Jesus!
Thanks!
It's starting to get to me!
Oh, so they were able to get him. Alright, you take him to the hospital to make sure you handcuff him to the bed.
You can clear this call, return to patrol.
I want to save one patient for 7, 6 deceased. One was able to revive, right? So did they clean up all the bodies yet? No, they got one more left. Oh, two more left. Okay, I guess they're leaving. Oh no, just get out of the ambulance where you guys. Yeah, they're going for it. That's a lot of traffic. Alright, we got two more, right? I guess the remaining bodies could be picked up, so nothing we can really do about that. Let's go ahead and remove all the traffic blocks. Right, oops, then we just took the body, but yeah, break the vehicle. Are you guys good to go? Go ahead and fix up our vehicle. Oopsie daisy. Alright, vehicle's all fixed up. Go ahead and let them also know we're available to call out. Don't know what to do about that, so yeah. Just gonna go ahead and go. be another call out, but yeah, probably some fight this time. But whatever. Everything seems good down here. Alright, we made a U-turn. Alright. I guess park rangers don't do that much call out. I'm thinking about doing a coast call out.
Attention all units, gunshots reported on North Clawfia Way and Amsterdam, possibly KIA, shots fired. Attention all units, we have a code 99 and not Chilliard.
There we go, we got him. Yep, he's down. Let's go ahead and call the corner and pick up his dead body. That's cool.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18. We've got
That's
a
nice.
Robbery and grape seed.
That somebody else take care of that.
Yeah, I'll head up that way. I'm in the area.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and turn around.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a 148 on North Clawfia Way. Attention all units, we have units requesting air support over not Chilliard.
Inbound right now to assist. Can you forward any history you got on this call?
That's what I'm talking about. That's cool. Let's go. I see. I can't believe you guys thought y'all was going to do it. All right, really the other guy. All right, we got Mario. Oh, no, no, no. One more Mario, bro.
Damn!
All units, you can clear this call. Return to patrol.
No further units required.
I'll be damned.
Come on, you. Jacob, come on. Yeah, Jacob doesn't want to be in the vehicle, but let's just go call a transport.
Backup needed for a suspect placed under arrest. North Clawfia Way.
Level 271 in the area. I can assist if things get out of here. Just let me know what I can do. 10-4.
All right. Alright, so he was carrying a cigar. Got it. I didn't really want to search him. Yeah, get him out of my vehicle and take Jacob.
Deadbeat.
Thank you, officer. Take him for me. Go ahead, Jacob. Go with him. Jacob. I'm going to search their taxi, see what they had in there. Oh, none of them got in the vehicle. Why is that? Alright, so we found used needles in the hatchet. That's what it's called, this vehicle.
Citizens report an assault on a civilian in the Alamo Sea.
Alright, tow truck's on their way. Not sure why those guys didn't get in the vehicle yet. I should have. There's a glitched out and we can't do anything about that either. Better fix my vehicle up.
Jesus!
Hey, we can't arrest them again, okay?
Damn.
There's nothing we can really do. Just gotta act like it didn't happen.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. We've got a stolen police vehicle on North Claudia Way.
Are they coming our way or no? Nope, they're not coming our way. They're stuck this time.
Resisting arrest on North
Claudia
Way.
That was like he was
waiting.
Crap!
Officers report a suspect resisting arrest on North Claudia Way. There you go. God must have wanted one more dickhead. Alright, get trying to get there.
All units, you can clear this call. Return to patrol.
Alright, we're just waiting for everything to load up right quick. Luckily, we're not a police officer, so let's go ahead and change that right now. Right now, we're as a park ranger. I don't see if they're less in the vehicle now.
Citizens report a suspect resisting arrest in Mount Chiliad. Probably getting shit tied up. Let's take him off. Alright, there you go, he's on the way.
Look at that, you made me pull
you're
out.
Completely surrounded!
Alright, you guys both.
Let's get out of the way! I will run you down!
Go to hell!
Are you gonna rest in there?
Fuck this asshole! Go! Hell for you, buddy.
Alright, he got some, so we're gonna go ahead and leave the scene. I guess we should start.
Moron!
Truck.
I tried to warn you. Hey,
shit!
Slow down!
So, let's see if we can get the... yeah, we can. So let's go ahead and tell this vehicle as well.
Get in the car,
yes,
tell
the sheriff
vehicle. Attention all units, we've got an SOS distress signal in Mount Chiliad.
Now let's see if we can get our vehicle.
1, Lincoln, 18.
You will not fall back, repeat. You will not fall back. Stay on him.
Alright, let's not go. Alright, let's go. We're gonna ask last time. We can't really do it. Subject was already found. Where was he found at? Where was he at? Were we looking for an officer or a guy? We found him, bro. Where was he? Did we find him or not? They said we found him, but I don't see him. I don't think we found him yet. I'm gonna check. Just in case. They said we found him, but I don't think so. I don't see nobody getting up in a blinds. That's that scene right there. That looks like a police officer, right? Yeah, that's a police officer. I don't see nobody up here. Wouldn't they have ended the call out if we did find them? Yeah, so that's why I don't think we found them yet. We're gonna switch the area just in case. So far, I don't see anybody. I don't see anybody up here. Ooh, I tripped. And I tripped. Yeah, I don't, all I see is animals. I don't see no person, so I guess we did find them already.
Get out of the damn way!
Alright, so I guess we were in the callouts. Oh wait, yeah. Oh, there it is. This is probably him. I'm not sure if that's him. They didn't really give us the description.
Move.
Yeah, I think we did find him, because they did say somebody was found, suspect found or something like that. Is this still in the call out there? Yep, everybody getting back in the vehicle. We're going back up. Did this where we found the bodies?
All units, we have an incident involving shots fired, terrorist activity on Grape Seasoning Street.
All units in vicinity, please respond.
Target is armed with explosives. Use of deadly force permitted.
Roger, dispatch, do
that. Maybe that was her.
In route, this is code 3.
That was a chicken. Yeah, let's head back to this way. So we can stay in the back area. Oh, watch out. Alrighty then. Alright, so.
Citizens reporting arson and Sandy Shores.
Can I get a unit started on this?
Oh, no, that's too far away.
Delta 21, 1023, I'm right here, just pulling up, on your 6.
That was pretty cool there, so that's the call out. I wish we could get a call out.
Citizens reporting a vicious animal on the loose on Marina Drive.
Can I get a unit started on this?
All units, 12 George 31 is responding code 3.
Let's check out. Everyone get license plate check first. What comes up with this guy? Our girl, whoever's job.
Suspect's license plate.
4-4
Young King X-ray 9-4-2.
No entries on file.
Just that.
citizens report an assault on a civilian on North Clawfia Way.
Requesting all available units to attend.
Attention all units, assistance required on North Clawfia Way and not Chilliad.
Can I get a unit started on this?
Alright, I see their head. I'm gonna go for the shot once I get it aligned correctly and boom, got him.
Attention all units, we are code 4.
Oh, nice. Shot right in the head too. Alright, he is down, so we're gonna call somebody to pick up his body. Corner has arrived, so we're gonna go ahead.
We have an officer requiring assistance in Raptown Canyon.
Can I get a unit started on this?
Alright, so this is an officer that needs help. Alright, they got the body, alright.
Group shot from the Jedi Order.
Where is he on this quest, y'all? I'll get this one. Ooh, bumpy road. Alright, come on, dog. Alright, that's not a dog. That's Steve. Come on, Steve. No problem, Steve. I have to see your vehicle, Steve. No, no. Alright, Steve. We're going to take the back to the station. Just curious to have to see that. Curious to know what happens to the vehicle. This is kind of just kind of out here. Probably one of these vehicles back here.
Those are just stuff.
There's someone who's at this police station. Most of that stuff is going to go back to the truck. As you can see, we are going over speed limit, but we are being cautious.
Actually, he helped us because we almost ran past the stop sign.
Let me not stop something else. Air, so I'm gonna drop him off and then we'll go back up the tree.
One of these days, I'm gonna make lieutenant.
Okay, man.
See you later.
Good dreaming, Steve. Alright, see you later, Steve. I'm trying to see where it was. There was another spot. Oh yeah, right here.
Attention all units.
Alright, now we're in the forest.
Citizens report a possible disturbance on Procopio Promenade.
Can I get a unit started on this?
I'll give an idea to activity pursuit of caution. Alright. So we got a disturbance in the forest. We don't know what it is, so we're gonna be cautious with it. Take a look around for activity. I just saw something. That pole just fell. Oh, yeah, that was a pole actually. Yeah, that was a pole. I just fell for no reason. Okay, that was weird. Alright, I'm gonna check the area out. Alright, so it turns out it was a prank call in there. I guess we're gonna go ahead and get back to control. It was not really a good. It wasn't really a call out if there was no activity. So we might have been a prank call. We don't know yet.
All units, citizens report a civilian in need of assistance on Great Ocean Highway.
Alright, so, they got the police vehicle.
Dispatch, we have a visual.
1 out of 12.
10-4. Plus plate number was 45 OGK 235.
Target last seen heading northbound on Procopio Promenade.
Alright, so we're gonna be on the lookout for that vehicle description. So far, they have somebody suspected that vehicle up ahead, so we're gonna go check out the area. Alright, so somewhere up in this area.
Suspect black team heading southbound on Procopio Promenade.
Alright, that's good to the description right there. Yep, that's probably the vehicle right there. Look at this description. What's up with these guys? I don't know. They got backup or something? Yeah, this vehicle does fit the description. I'm not sure what that is.
Dispatch, we have a visual.
1 out of 12.
10-4. Oh, they're trying to shoot the driver. Oh, dang, they're killing the driver. Oh, this is Merryweather security.
Attention all units, we are code down. 4.
I don't know who he's shooting. Oh, why are they shooting at them? I don't even know.
Fuck you, cabroncito!
I'm gonna search the vehicle. Though.
Big day, hop!
We did find several rounds of ammunition and a blood-stained rag. Alright, so yeah, we're going. Dang, you look like that cop officer just shot his own car. I'm not sure why this officer is shooting that guy. He was just out of the road.
Hey, fuck you, Cabron!
Man, we shot him in the butt cheeks. What cheeks? We shot him in the butt cheeks. Alright, so our corners are rolling out. Actually, I think we're gonna end this video. I hope you guys enjoy. And I'll catch you guys later.